touch mine.
Hey everybody, the provider here. Just stopped down at the lot. Thought I could pull down and get turned around down here, but it's a little softer than I thought it was. So we're gonna try and get unstuck here without having to use the dozer. See what we can do. Thank you. We're stuck pretty good here. Not gonna be able to get it out, so I'm gonna fire up the dozer and give her a little tug, get her started, then maybe I can back it down that hill and get a good running start. All right.